part of the Teen Scholarship Program. There, I had the fortune to meet many accomplished artists surrounded by breathtaking scenery. Honestly, it was a painter's paradise. However, the instructors didn't just teach me how to paint. They taught me how to think. They said, "Stacy, you're an artist. You have an instinct. Listen to it." When I was young, my instinct holding a pencil was not to spell out words or to subtract numbers. It was to draw. The beauty and power of art have fascinated me since I was very young. So drawing and painting have always been at my core. However, even as I draw or paint, I'm heavily influenced by both dance and computer science. From choreography to canvas, dance has helped me develop an instinct for movement, balance, and rhythm in my compositions. Computer science has given me the problem-solving skills that I need to help me overcome many creative challenges. I'm proud to say that I'm able to use my experience and the many influential figures in my life, my parents, my teachers, such as Mrs. Reedy, Mr. Stockman, and Mr. Hickerson, who are here today, and all my friends, to develop the unique instinct of creativity and individuality. But am I really unique? We all believe that everyone is unique. However, if world-famous artist Robert Bateman was here, he would look you straight in the eye, as he did to me, and say, "No, you're not unique. With over 7 billion people in the world, nobody is completely unique." The sooner I realize that, the better. This art exhibition isn't here because I'm unique, because I'm only aspiring artist. I know that there are many more in this very room, some of my closest friends. No, this is an art book charity sale and art exhibition. I'm here because I am not unique. I am not alone. There are students in China who have the same instinct that I do. There are children in Malawi, in Kenya, in Tanzania, who deserve a chance to develop their own instinct. I'd like to thank everyone here today for coming out to support me and support my cause. Today, you helped put a paintbrush into the hand of a girl in Anhui, China. Today, the Against Malaria Foundation provided the mosquito net two young brothers need to protect themselves from malaria. We are all united by the universal instinct to help others. So thank you today for listening to your instinct.
谢谢Stacy的这个热情洋溢的这个发言，非常的inspiring我啊！我想在座大家都是非常的感到非常的inspiring。下面呢，我们就有请我们今天的VIP guest来给我们讲话。第一个我邀请的这个VIP guest是中国驻休斯顿总领馆乔祖总长黄振群先生，有请黄总。
尊敬的各位朝里，各位朋友，今天呢是我们安徽同乡会，为陶瓷园同学举办的一个画册义卖及画展活动。首先呢，受正在外地出席公务活动的全民东理事的委托，我谨代表东理事馆，向这次画展活动表示热烈的祝贺。 其实，很早就听说我们安徽同乡会的前会长陈宁女士的女儿是一位在绘画方面具有极高天赋的一位同学，在美国这个青少年绘画领域取得了很好的成绩。那么今天呢，我想陶瓷园同学把这些作品拿出来展示给大家，也是一个我们华人社区蓬勃向上的发展，还有我们华裔青少年全面。 素质的全面发展一个集中的体现，那么最近这些年吧，我们大邱斯登地区，有越来越多的文化教育机构，出现，也发展得很好，也有越来越多的华裔青少年参与到，我们中国文化艺术的学习当中来，可以说呢，所有的这些活动啊，不仅有利于咱们华裔青少年的个人素质、个人修养的全面提高，它更是。 对美国主流社会展示中国的形象，沟通中美文化的这种友谊，架成一座桥梁。我想今天我们安徽同乡会啊，举办这样一场活动，有着重要而积极的意义，我们觉得值得最高度的赞赏。那么刚才我也听到咱们那个方琴女士长介绍，这次画展的一些收入将用来捐赠给国内中国国内的一些慈善事业。 及联合国的一些慈善活动。我想呢，这种精神也是我们大家鼓励和赞赏的一种精神。那么我们也希望咱们华人社区能够有更多的侨胞，更多的华裔青少年通过自己的努力啊，能够回馈社区，回报祖国的发展，能够为中美友好交流做出贡献。那同时啊，今天这个活动是由我们安徽同乡会来牵头主办。那么安徽同乡会也是在成立的时间可以说不是说特别长，大概就有30年的时间，但是在成立以来啊，做了很多的工作，团结我们广大安徽啊乡亲，为华人社区也付出了很多的努力。那在此呢，我们也对安徽同乡会表示衷心的感谢。最后我们祝愿这次画展取得圆满成功，祝大家中秋节、国庆节快乐，谢谢大家。
谢谢黄总，等一下，我们要给你宣誓。谢谢黄组长非常精彩的讲话。接下来呢，请 Stacy 给黄组长和李昌明大使宣称画册。再次感谢黄组长及休斯顿总领馆对这次活动的支持。接下来我们有请德州州议员吴元之 Texas State Representative District 133 Mr. Jin Wu to give us a speech。
大家好， My name is Jin Wu. I am the State Representative for this area, and it is my great honor to be here todayto congratulate Stacy on her wonderful achievement and to encourage you to buy a book and to purchase some art because it is going toward a wonderful cause. Now, I'm especially proud of Stacy because she gets to prove one of my points is that not every Chinese child and student needs to be a doctor or an engineer. Every year we have the a Career Day Festival at Bellar High School, for Asian American students. And you know, that we have everyone overflowing in the medical section, and nobody's in the law section. But, you know, Stacy, it's very important to follow your heart. It's very important to develop your talents. So, Stacy, keep following your dreams, stick with your talent, keep developing it. You don't have to be a doctor or an engineer. You can be one of the greatest artists in this world. And all the parents out there, encourage your students, or encourage your child to follow their dreams, follow what they love, and be the best. It doesn't matter what it is, be the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Jin.
Oh, I'm sorry. And I do have a letter of congratulations for Stacy on her achievement.